Overnight, you turn into this hot guy who's really sweet.
I think I'm hot.
Hit me with your best shot, honey.
With everything that's going on, you know, curses and sacrifice.
I've got no reason to doubt you. Cause certain things hurt and you're my only virtue. And I'm virtually yours.
Oh God. This is a date.
No, no, it's not like a date. It's more of a, hey, I kissed you and I thought you liked it.
There's certain things that I don't.
Jeremy, I need to make sure he's cool with this before anything else happens.
There's certain things that I ignore. But I'm certain that I'm yours.
Mom, what did you do? I'm certain
that I'm yours.
She's human, we won't work.
Get themselves killed. Plus, Galena's not gonna let you die for
her.
It's when you get angry, you hold me as your mercy. And you're like the shoulder to turn to. To certain things mend us when we're hanging on for dear life. We held on so tight.
Yourself.
I am sorry, Mommy.
You need to go. Just go. Jeremy.
And there's certain things that I adore.
I wasn't sure you cared.
Of course I care. I was hurt by what happened between you and Anna, Jeremy. I want you to leave town.
I think this could be a good thing.
Yeah, I trust you. What's going on, Bonnie? Why can't I feel you?
I have emotions.
No! No, you can't be dead!
Do me this one
enjoy this weekend a whole lot more if I knew we were gonna be able to keep doing it.
I told you, Liv is working on a spell to keep me here. Oh, another secret bro meeting?
No more secrets, remember?